You guys don't have to live the lie anymore. A lot of America is still living this big lie, this big song and dance that comes with smoking marijuana. We've been doing it for years. One of the latest examples to me would be the very word dispensary. Do you remember that word even 5 years ago? What does that mean? That sounds like a FEMA tent set outside of a disaster area. Everybody head to the dispensary for rations. Right? It doesn't say... But the reason they call it dispensary, folks, is for that medical lie. The one, you know, a lot of people use it that way, but a lot of people, you know, we're just trying to get our buzz on. But they call it dispensary because they want to make it sound like the word pharmacy. It sounds medicinal. It sounds legitimate. But the first dispensary that opened up in my neighborhood was called Star Buds. Does that sound like a legit pharmacy to you?